Okay, everyone, so I'm doing the best I can. I'm doing the laptop thing again. But here's the deal. I'm building a solar hot air heater. My wife's not here to help me film today, so I'm gonna have to do this kind of on my own. Here's what I've come up with so far. Basically, what's gonna go on here is the cold air will be coming in from here. Now, I know cold sinks. So it'll come in from up here and it'll come down, go along down here, in there, and then slowly brought up through the top up here. And I'm gonna allow it to, I'll have a piece of metal over the top of this. The holes over here will be smaller and gradually get bigger. The cold will come out, be pulled up by the convection. As the air is heated, it'll be heated and brought up. And you can't see it, but this is the top of the box. And what will happen to here is the hot air will come into here. The hot air will come in here. I can't tell if I'm where I'm filming or what, y'all. But the hot air will come into here somewhere. They brought in. It'll be brought over some baffles on the way out. And there'll be another piece of aluminum over the top of this. Painted black, obviously, and of course the glass will be over that as well. Okay, so this is just that cheap sheathing you can buy at Lowe's or any Home Depot or stuff like that. The way it's gonna work is this goes over something like that, then it goes down, then I'll cut a piece for down there. All right, and then these are just feathers I made, basically. And what they'll do is they're gonna be throughout the whole box, all the way, you know, as tight as I can get them. Probably something like that, I'm hoping. Okay, and they'll be painted black, obviously. Everything will be painted black. And so they'll absorb the sun, the heat, and that'll be brought out the side. It's hard to do with the webcam, so I'm doing the best I can. But anyways, that's kind of what I'm building this with scraps and stuff that I had laying around. I did have to buy a few things, but overall I'm excited. It's gonna be really cool. I'm gonna bring you guys along as much as I can as I build it. So keep in touch. Thank you for everything. By the way, it's like November. Well, it's a Friday, and the Friday before Thanksgiving, and I'm in shorts. Go figure. All right, guys. Take care. God bless.